You take this job thinking you'll be making a difference somehow. Then you see something like this. Now I'm starting to wonder, just what was it exactly I thought I'd be able to accomplish?
I know it's only our third date, but I can already tell, you're perfect. Perfect for me, that is. Lots of hair, good teeth, decent fashion sense, and you love your mother. What more is there? Well, I guess marriage and kids are the next logical step, but we can get dessert first.
Perry is my boyfriend, Rachel, and you just couldn't stop flirting and throwing yourself at him. You have no shame. I don't care if you were drunk. Best friends just don't do that to each other.